हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल लर्न फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ ए सर्कल हुज डायमीटर इज गिवन. नाउ क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द रेडियस ऑफ ए सर्कल हुज डायमीटर इज 7 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ सॉल्यूशन, रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ डायमीटर. ऑल ऑफ यू नो द इट, द फार्मूला इज रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल इज इक्वल टू हाफ इंटू डायमीटर. नाउ डायमीटर इज गिवन 7 सेंटीमीटर, सो हाफ into 7 centimeter. So now we have to multiply 1 into 7, that is numerator, and 2 is the denominator. So it comes 7 by 2. Now we have to divide 7 by 2 in this way. You have to, 7 is the dividend, 2 is the divisor. So you have to recall table of 2 to close to 7. So it is 2 3 ja 6, 7 minus 6, 1. Now 1 is not divisible by 2, so we have to write here point. So if we write point here, then it will be the 10, 1 0 here. Now 2 5 is a 10. So if we divide 7 by 2, it is 3.5. So radius of the circle is equal to 3.5 centimeter. Now second example is, diameter is given is 7.6 centimeter. So we have to find out radius of a circle. Now radius of the circle is equal to half into diameter. Now diameter is given 7.6. So in place of diameter we have to write 7.6. So half into 7.6 centimeter. Now we have to divide 7.6 by 2. So we have to write 7.6 and divide by 2. So 2 3 ja 6, then 1 point is here, so we have to write the point here, and then we have to write 6 here, then it is 16, and 2 8 ja 16, so it is 0. Now so 7.6 divided by 2 is equal to 3.8 centimeter. So radius of the circle is equal to 3.8 centimeter. If we multiply 3.8 by 2, we get 7.6. So radius of the circle is equal to half of the diameter. Now another example, diameter of a circle is given 8.2 centimeter. So radius of the circle is equal to half into diameter. Now half into diameter, diameter is given 8.2 centimeter. Now we have to divide 8.2 by 2, because 8.2 is 8.2 divided by 2. Now we have to divide 8.2 by 2, so you got answer 4.1 centimeter. In this way you can find the radius of a circle if the diameter of a circle is given. If you have any queries, you can comment in comment box. Enjoy learning.